Yamaha Motorcycles. A story that goes back to 1887, when a piano and reed organ manufacturer named Torokuzu Yamaha founded the Nippon Gakki Company.
In actual fact, they come to the Isle of Man in 1961 with the 125 and 250 with massive fairings, and they were happy to do one lap, you know, without breaking down.
In 1961, I saw the Yamaha team come, and you know, compared to the other Japanese, their bikes look really silly, you know, so they more or less became the underdog.
End of 73, I'm ready to change, so we make agreement.
We arranged that he would fly to Amsterdam, but we had dinner that evening, and we were the only people in the dining room. One time I looked up towards the kitchen, and there were three faces peering around the door. And I thought, that's a bit strange. And then they served dinner, and they were all three Italian waiters.
The story of Yamaha and the development of its racing machines, along with the success they bring, is one that has not only shaped motorcycle racing as we know it, but will continue to do so as long as two wheels are racing on circuits.